Good day. We're going to talk about how a fluorescent lamp system works. First, you need a lamp. Second, you need a ballast. Third, we need something to hold the lamp and ballast, so we need a luminaire. And finally, we need a power supply. That's the components of a fluorescent light delivery system. This is an operating fluorescent lamp. It happens to be half coated. So the bottom half here is clear. The upper half is coated with phosphors. This blue emission right here, you can see, is the electrical arc stream. And that is exciting the gases and the mercury to a higher energy state so that they can cause those phosphors to glow and create visible light. Now you see the three bags of phosphor here. They all look the same until we irradiate them with ultraviolet light. Now you see red, yellow, green, and blue. And when we mix red, green, and blue together, we get the white light that we see emitting from a fluorescent lamp. And because we've mixed the red, green, and blue phosphors together, we also see that phosphor as white. So here's the electrode. In order to start the lamp, we need this white coating that's on the electrode. It's called the emitter. It's like a spark plug in the lamp, and it helps to create the arc stream within the lamp. So we saw the blue UV emission. It excited the phosphors, causing them to glow. Where did the UV come from? Here is the dosing capsule. Contained within this dosing capsule is 1.7 milligrams of mercury, more than enough mercury to last almost 50,000 hours of rated average life for a fluorescent lamp. So now you can see the stem mount with the dosing capsule, the cathode with the emitter coated on, and now you see where it winds up inside the lamp. The stem mount, the dosing capsule, and the emitter. So let's talk about the benefits and the drawbacks of a fluorescent light delivery system. First, it's very energy efficient. The system has long life. It's a very economical retrofit solution. It has great color rendering and a variety of color temperatures. More importantly, you can find fluorescent light delivery systems in almost any lighting application. Now for the drawbacks. It's very sensitive to temperature. Too hot or too cold affects light output. It may not be always the best solution for high bay applications. And finally, it is a larger luminaire than you might find for HID or LED solutions. So there you have it. A fluorescent light delivery system, the lamp, the ballast, the luminaire to hold all of the parts and pieces, and the power supply to give us visible, economical light.